No, I should go round the CD area.
Yeah, but let's see. I don't know, I'm gonna follow these IS-7s. Hopefully, we can exploit their breakthrough.
Well, actually, there's no heavies going the other way at all.
We don't have our team having to start moving. I figured the J-Tiger is just gonna sit there and watch that entire open plane.
No, I'm gonna head up there then. Just like I said, they've got no heavies whatsoever.
Their 259s are up there on that hill.
Yeah, well, they're bouncing off us like crazy, though. Feeling pretty cocky right now, I'm not gonna lie.
Yep.
What are you in that they're bouncing?
IS-4.
IS-4.
Yeah.
Those sevens need to get off their vaginas and push.
Is the tier 10 tanks overpowered?
Yeah, I'm done.
It's a tier 10.
It's a tier 10, dummy.
I'm surprised he's complaining about the tier 10s and not the artillery.
What is with these vagina face fucking IS-7s?
User joined your channel.
Ricochet!
Bounce, but IS-4, so win right now.
I don't see the target. We've lost the track. Drive on. We're immobilized.
Where are these fucking IS-7s?
panic. Let's get out of here.
I'm like so pissed right now, I don't even know. I was playing that position like fucking, that was just fucking nuts. How well I was doing there, and those IS-7s are over there just sitting on their dicks.
Mm-hmm.